This instruction is used to restart a program or task. The purpose of the restart would be to reset the code block so that all the timers, stages, counters, and internal flags are cleared. This instruction can be used in tasks or programs, but cannot be used in subroutines or interrupt service routines.